raise that issue again later in this conversation. But yes,
so in some ways, the more you help the homeless, the more nervous.